It's not done yet. But this is your sign to go buy daybeds instead of buying an expensive set of couches.